kill all of us with his big fat feet, and then he's gonna try to give us the COVID vaccine. Come on, guys, let's go.